Texas Aggie band join in our nation's celebration of Constitution Day. We, the people of the United States, in order to form a more perfect union, establish justice, ensure domestic tranquility, provide for the common defense, promote the general welfare, and secure the blessings of liberty to ourselves and our posterity, do ordain and establish this Constitution for the United States of America. Born from the north end of Pyle Field, the nationally famous
them all over. Do the screen, baby.
We could cheat.
Yeah.
Look at the wave.
assist the fighting Texas Aggie band with their travel expenses. This year, Director of Athletics Bill Byrne, Chairman of the Board of Trustees of the 12-Man Foundation, Rick Rickman, and 12-Man Foundation President Miles Marks are proud to present to the Fighting Texas Aggie Band a check for $155,079. Accepting the check is Colonel Josh Tripp, the Combined Band Commander. This year's contribution brings the total funds contributed by football season ticket holders to the Texas Aggie Band Travel Endowment to over $2,191,000. The Fighting Texas Aggie Band extends unlimited gratitude to its many supporters in their quest that you remember them again next year when you purchase tickets for Aggie football games. The signature of the Texas Aggie Band, the 303-member Block T. Yeah.